Any goings on?
All right then.
There, girl. There you go.
My living.
My husband thought this panacea of yours would cure his lethargy. Look at him. It's only made him worse.
That is impossible. Staric's soothing syrup is made from the finest... Get Staric's soothing syrup right here!
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
Oh, you can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this, then?
Oh, sod off!
If you'll excuse me, madam. Tell me where the syrup originates.
All I know is they make a run each time, between the gasometers and the asylum.
Thank you.
Excellent choice.
Get a shipment tomorrow.
Let's find out where that syrup is made, shall we? On, girl.
That's the way. Easy! The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry.
You call that a hiding spot?
I wonder what he's...
This is no place for me.
Doing scuff law.
What on earth just happened?
Spot if we can see him.
I can't believe it. He's too big to hide proper.
Does he know he looks like a nut?
Mr.
It's a good go.
Some trouble.
Good riddance.
Just set me up.
is the syrup made? Speak now or forever hold your...
Join me. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
Take you home and feed you to me dogs.
Makes me sick.
Oh, bugger.
There's a bloody murderer!
You mean canny, you mean hot. Oh, I better be running before I get run.
These past few days when I've been doing my round, some bampot starts following me. Nervous looking laddie. Oh, he's up to no good.
Tell you what, do your rounds as usual. If he appears, I'll keep an eye on him. When we return, put him into the train.
Aye. All right.
Take care. There's a gang out looking for you.
Ugh, not at all. Just one glacial laddie following me.
You certain?
Certain as can be.
help a man get pinked over a locket he found in the mud.
It was even a nice locket, bunch of savages.
Does it matter? This thug.
There he is, the rascal.
Going?
So sorry, miss.
That's missus to you, you great oaf.
Sorry, but that woman's from an important gang.
Gang? What gang's that?
I think it's in a train.
Sounds like the bastards will be okay, look. Alert the lads on the rooftops. We'll take her out.
There's a whole gang out to get you.
No, some idiot can't even follow me proper.
No, they're dangerous. There might be an ambush in the station.
Tinny be daft.
I must get to the station before Agnes does.
bags of these anywhere else in London.
I have some work for you.
More than ever.
Nigel Bumble.
Why were you following us?
I want to join your gang.
Ah, for Christ's sake, he knows who we are now.
All right, laddie. I can use you to tidy up the train a bit, if you didn't mind getting dirty.
Really? Terrific! You won't regret it, miss.
Day. What with Miss Thorne and the papers and all? Simply delightful.